When stepping out for the evening, there are certain things of which a gentleman of character takes note. The shine of his shoes, the angle of his hat, hair, mustache, and tie, watch, white gloves, and spats. But wait, he's missing something. What do you think it could be? Give me a moment. I believe I see. She's got his walking stick. Let's watch the fun. She's got the hold of it. He's only one. Without his walking stick, he's not the same. He can't go out unless he's got his cane. Oh, she is holding it so very, very tight there. Tell me, do you think that's right? Or should she hold it tighter, tighter, tighter? A man in fancy dress, a man in plain. What kind of man unless he's got his cane? A man must act apart, possess the flair, to make the ladies blush with just a stare. That he might get it, yes. I think he's going to get that cane. Oh, if he does, she might regret it. Oh, oh, oh. Walking the boulevard, strolling the lane. Himself unless he's got his cane. It lends him dignity, that cultured air, a certain je ne sais quoi and savoir faire. But she's got his walking stick. This is such fun. She's got his walking stick. Hear him complain. Oh, he's not a man unless he's got his cane.